the greatest, one of the best on your playlist. I'm what the industry craving. I'm why the labels are hating. Shit that I say is too blatant. I don't say shit on the record, then getting your presence, switching a statement. If I say it, respect it, because I'm connected like Browns on Anthony Davis. Speaking of Davis, all of these rappers are getting away with murder like Viola, claiming they trapping and buying soda. All of them actors, follow us, all of them mumble rap. Gave them a pass, they fumbled that. Skirts, tights, funny raps. Where they fathers and uncles at? Jump on the track like a running back. Bet when I'm done, you gon' run it back. Bet when I'm done, I'll be running rap. No safari, no Wayne, no pun of pap. Running laps like Usain, flow too flame. But rap got soft like Luke James. Think she a dime, really loose change. Killing this shit with the flu's plan. Let me slow the flow down. Give it up, you hoes clowns. Look how weak your flow sound. Ex-strippers, hoes getting flipped like Derek Fisher. Now all of a sudden, the clear spitter. Bear with her, I sense a hint that you're very bitter. Percocets, Miley Percocets. Used to purchase both, now I got dough to purchase vets. From the shit I wrote, they taking oaths to blow execs. I'd rather go back to broke before I stoop that low for checks, bitch. This is not audio, this is like cardio. I can do this in my sleep. Wake up and murder a beat. Get money, get sleep and repeat. All of your vehicles leased. Label got you on the leash. None of your people could eat. Telling me that you on fleek. Stop with the coonery. The Uzi and Yachty buffoonery. None of these niggas are moving me. So I go to work like it's two of me. No, I go like it's three of me. None of these niggas are seeing me. Call them Andreas Bocelli. Tell them I'm back, they better get ready. Bitch!
Morning exercise, you know we bringing this shit back. Make sure you go to 3dnazi.com. Get a copy of the regime. Get a copy of the songs that didn't make the tape. This straight independent, already legendary.
Heard the debating and all of the statements about who is the greatest alive. When I'm better than all of them guys and all of them hoes I got. The reason that no one would say it is cause I do not have the industry ties. And I'm not dumb as they thought, so they praying to see my demise, nah.
Well, you thought wrong. I made a fortune off of songs I spoke my heart on. Why the fuck I need a label when I got a smartphone? I put my work on iTunes, even my haters bought songs. The shit I drive ain't part on. Reinvested, bought homes. If you can't match my motivations, we can't even talk homes. My flow would beast like Marshawn.
You could get lynched if you cross me, and it don't interest me hardly if it ain't ends that you're talking. Ain't no friends in New Orleans. I had people throw shade, but they call me now since I'm ballin'. I had people around me, ain't bust no moves, they were stalling. I had family betray me, I swear this shit is appalling. But middle finger, fuck all them, I'm proceeding with caution. Cut the grass and the trees, and I cut the leaves, I cut all them to see the snakes when I'm walking. Hustle daily like Carson, don't have to ask what it's costing. Well, I still ask cause I'm frugal. Used to eat packs of them noodles. Now I run my own business. This shit is business as usual. Self-made, self-paid. If you don't support, then it's screw you,
bitch.